So my name is Kate Starkey, and about 6 months ago I set up the Cheltenham Mum Boss Club, which is a group of nearly 120 women now who are all mothers and who all run their own businesses. And we do loads of things to support one another and collaborate. And a couple of months ago, possibly after a glass of wine.
Yeah, a couple of glasses of wine.
Sarah here, who is an interior designer at Floella, had a bit of an idea, didn't you?
Yes. Yeah, I was watching E! News. And suddenly the Vanity Fair cover clicked on the screen, and I'm while drinking my wine, suddenly thought, how amazing would it be for all of us to be to have that shoot and do it together? And, you know, an amazing group of women. The Vanity Fair shoot is full of these sort of powerful, inspiring women. And so I texted you.
I don't need much prompting to kind of organise something like this. And the beauty of the Mum Boss Club is that all of the things we needed to make it happen were already within the group. So we're here at Twinning Park, which is the sort of country home and wedding venue of one of our members, Charlotte. The photographer is Kate from Little Cheltenham. We've got our own in-house hair and makeup, and we're using dresses from one of our members' shops. So it's a real collaborative effort.